Time to fish the story. This is the Philip Colbert Show in Gazelli Art House. My name is Nimrod.
Hey.
You're not mentioned in Philip's Wikipedia page.
No.
Because I mentioned there. Usually it's plus one on the guest list.
Yes.
You're minus.
There's so many.
Okay, get in, it's fine.
Thank you very much.
But $2,000 for what?
Small one.
$2,000 for the little small ones.
And $4,000?
For the middle ones.
$4,000, these ones.
Yeah.
And $8,000 for these ones.
Okay.
Because it's the biggest.
Yeah, the biggest. Uh-huh. These two.
So we have the Scottish beverage. Iron brew.
This is extremely topical because we might not be allowed iron brew from Thursday if Scotland leave the UK.
Because you're Scottish as well.
No, I'm not Scottish, but you know, I am ginger, so I feel like I know a lot about Scotland.
Oh yeah.
I love the sequins, obviously.
Why?
Because every Jewish grandmother at the bar mitzvah, this is what they wear.
So I'm circumcised and this is sequin-sized.
I love it.
How much is the pochette that is upstairs? You have three of them upstairs.
Yeah.
With
I can sell you two.
With the bones.
I can sell you two out of three. Each one is 50 quid.
50?
Yeah, 50. They sell it for cheap, yeah. So this is the urinal on the table.
Yeah, ready for breakfast.
Makes you feel something?
Makes me feel hungry.
Hungry for sequins?
Yeah, hungry for sequins and just like makes me think about urinals and toilets and like what the difference is.
Yeah. This one was sold for 5,000 Israeli shekels. Sold. I'm selling this one. It's top quality sequins.
How much?
It's 555. Might be cash though.
Can I haggle?
If you buy it inside, it costs more than if you buy it outside. So I spoke to people on the guest list and only people who knew your name were allowed to get in. Go get it.
You have just three?
Just three. And only tonight for 50 quid each. If you're buying, you can give me cash now.
This is your show?
This is my show, yeah. It took me ages to do this painting over there. Is it happening in how many levels?
Probably about 12.
12 levels of happening?
Yeah, definitely, for sure.
Because I use my wife as inspiration.
Oh, wife?
But I'm divorced now. Yeah. And I had a vasectomy.
I think I met you before, and a few years ago at the Arthur Park in Mulberry.
Fun.
Yes. Big.
Yeah, you can call it like Snoopy Nimrod or Nimrodnik.
I like it.
It's too furry to even deal with. You feel something when you touch it.
Yes.
It feels better than Philip's art. Cha-ching. Cha-ching. Everyone should get electronics.
I agree.
Yeah.
Better than food.
Yeah. What do you think? I have a big wallet.
Yes.
Yeah. The mic.
Does he make the trousers?
It's his trousers.